They are strangers, but they are members of our family. Basia and Raquel, Hirsch and Mira, Isaac and Galina, Banya, Sophia, Chaim, Mira, Fira, and countless others. All across Eastern Europe, thousands of Holocaust survivors still endure hardships every day. In their 80s and 90s, frail, exhausted, in failing health, after all they have been through, life is still such an unfair challenge. This is why we give. This is why we go. Because these are members of our family. Since 2001, volunteers from the Survivor Mitzvah Project have traveled all over Eastern Europe, to Lithuania and Belarus, to Slovakia, Moldova, Latvia, and Ukraine. We've driven thousands of miles, past cities and towns, to the most remote villages, where there are no stores, no pharmacies, no hospitals. We stay in their huts. We share a meal. We look at their photographs. We listen to their stories. We go because these are members of our family. We bring desperately needed dollars that they can use for medicine, food, heat, and shelter, and to make needed repairs on their crumbling dwellings. It takes so little to make an enormous difference in their lives. We bring anything that we can think of that can help make their last years a little brighter. Oh, and hugs and kisses. We never run out of hugs and kisses. We assure them that they have not been forgotten, that they are not alone. There are still thousands of Holocaust survivors waiting for our help. Join us, and together we can write a more hopeful final chapter of the Holocaust, one of friendship, love, and kindness. They are strangers, but they are members of our family. Become a rescuer. Donate today at survivormitzvah.org. You can make a difference.